Sentinels will actually use the forward position from Shazam to get quickly on over towards A. Derek backing away, but look at Dapr. He's already cutting off this rotation in the back. It just comes down to the timing. Does he want to peek this or does he want to just hold? It looks like he's just going to hold. Spike is going to come down to the trigger. Does it put everyone?
No! No!
And with that, it will go trade for trade. We're in 3v3.
Yeah, let's see how the rest of this plays out because that was a little bit, I don't know, like this anticlimactic.
It's okay, we won that. We won it.